Respect.
Show tremendous respect. Show of respect. Oh, and Matsumoto says, The veteran with a big boot to the midsection and follows it up with a chop. Remember, Tony Storm has felt the pressure before. Last year, made it to the semifinals of this event before losing to the eventual winner, Kairi Sane.
I think Tony was just shocked to get that reception from Matsumoto.
Matsumoto, she did She did that in the first round. Tony Storm obviously had her scouted, but Matsumoto now changes gears and uses the second rope to her advantage.
That's an interesting point, Cole, of all the women that have been able to watch the first round. Smart to be able to sit there and watch a little bit of tape.
A huge part of experience is knowing where you are in the ring, knowing how to use the ring, the ropes, the ring apron, anything you can to your advantage.
Matsumoto misses her kick off the top rope. She loves to fly. Here's the cover. Is it enough to put Storm away and a kick out at two?
She's in her element.
And Toni Storm, though, nice German suplex. A released German for Storm, and now Toni is fired up.
Matsumoto was completely folded in half.
And Toni crushing Matsumoto in the corner. And look at this, fisherman suplex. Is it enough to put her away? Kick out at two and a half. Oh, look at this. Oh, headbutt. Stacks her up, shoulders are down, and a kick out.
What a beautiful bridging German suplex.
Oh, the frustration for Toni Storm. She's got to stick through this.
Toni knows what it's like to hang in the Mae Young Classic.
Maybe going for a German again. Has that waist locked, and now the separation. And now Matsumoto. Matsumoto into the cover, hooks the leg on Storm, and Toni Storm survives the rock drop by getting her foot on the bottom rope and forcing the break.